I'm going to show you today how to solve the issue for eVision cameras. Let's say you install the camera that way, and now you decide to move the camera under, so the picture will be flipped. You cannot reset the camera, it won't solve the issue. The only way to solve the issue is by simple, the LED has to be, if it's a house, just like that, and you put it on the top. So the LED has to be on the bottom. When you put it on the top there, the LED goes like that. So that's why when you put it here, the picture is upside down. So you switch it back like that. Direct your cameras, because I'm trying to look at that picture of the house from far, but when it's dark, you cannot see anything. So now we have to go down to see if the issue was solved. Issue is solved. We just have to lift the camera a little bit up so we can see the door. Thank you.